and Barry Peterson. Lennox drive off the pike. No, it's in. Dean Morton with another sure signal. And Tuukka Rask's shutout goes by the boards.
Jake Gardner comes out of the puck, played it in front, though. Philip Rolick scores! Philip Rolick got the shot towards the net, and it went off a couple of legs in front and gets in behind Sparks and the Red Wings, tied at one.
A harmless-looking play here. The Leafs have numbers back. Everybody's in position. But then the giveaway goes right around the boards, and then it hits a couple of players and ends up behind Sparks. Here's the play here. It just ends up right through the play.
Catching up is Hironen. He goes for the goal. Nice push across to Larkin. Back and he scores! What a feed! Hironen went to the net, and Larkin put it right on his stick. It's 2-1.
What a lovely play. Nice read by Nyquist and a beautiful setup by Larkin. And Hironen
trying to set up a 2-on-1. Get over the blue line to Mantha. Mantha got it to cross ice and the shot. It's in the net. He scored. As Ullmark looked as if he got a piece of it, but not enough. And as a result, the Red Wings have taken a 2-0 lead.
But all the Sabres just see the puck and they allow it to come through. You see Sam Reinhart right there. Because it ends up going right past him.
Harlow chips it to a corner. Mantha's on it. Now he wants it. Instead of going across in the box, they score! 4 points for Mantha, and he sets up Hironen.
Steps right into that one-timer, and he puts it perfectly over the glove of Yaroslav Halak.